1793. The French army is looking for a few good men.
Is that a sword you're holding, boy, or a spade? Perhaps farming would be a wiser vocation.
General Marcourt butchered people all over France in the name of liberty. Templars love this guy. The revolution wasn't moving quickly enough for Marcourt and his Templar conspirators.
Fort de Molay.
So they planned a military coup. What Marcourt didn't know was that one of his Templar conspirators wasn't a Templar at all. Alexandre Dumas, military hero of the New Republic, friend of the Brotherhood. Dumas was hardcore. A war hero that stood alone against entire battalions. Napoleon compared him to a Roman hero. The tournament is Marcourt's play to recruit the best and brightest for his coup. Dumas' counter is to invite the assassins to compete. The winners of the tournament get to meet Marcourt in person. Win the tournament and kill the Templar conspirators.
Think you have what it takes, citizens? Step up and test your mettle.
You're not getting into that tournament without letters of permission. You can find some nearby, but they won't be easy to get. They're expecting you to be a French soldier, so not killing other French soldiers will help you blend in. People, they're gonna know something's up.
Thank you.
That's the last letter. Head over to the first event. Time for a little parkour demonstration. I want as far as you can push it. I want to see how far you can push it. No surprise you smoked the competition in a climbing contest, but Marcor's looking for fighters. Let's give him what he wants.
Soyez les sous, soyez les fous.
Okay, looks like you need to raise your team's flag while the other team tries to stop you. Good luck.
Liberty has no use for you, bloody son.
time to get to Markor. Talk to Dumas over there, and he'll take you past the guards.
Congratulations, citizen! You have fought bravely. Follow me, warriors, and you will receive your honors. Seeing you fight reminds me of my days in the Free Legion. I was hoping you'd be a little more discreet. The fatalities you've caused have raised suspicion. Markor has summoned his bodyguards. It won't be easy to get close to him. You're in for a fight, but you must do what you can to make sure Markor and his allies don't succeed.
That's a wrap. Probably time to get out of there.
This can fucking kill me, dude.
The revolution is safer with Markor gone. Nice work.
You've got this coming, then.